together, toes slightly apart. Check your back that you're not curving. Check your belly. Core is engaged. We bring one leg to the back in our tandu batman position. Again, make sure you're not twisting your hips. They are square. You can hold your arms here. Make sure they're not diagonal. They are exactly parallel to your shoulders. And from here, we're gonna work on the back leg. We're gonna lift it up, down, just a little bit. Main thing, make sure you're not doing this. No, that's why, hold your hands here. Make sure it's stable, make sure it's engaged. And then from here, not moving my core, I lift leg up, just a little bit. Doesn't need to be much. But my belly is very engaged. It's not loose. I'm not doing this. And I'm not doing this. I'm very, very supported here. Up. 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 Last time. Up. Switch. You can switch arms if you want. Again, hold yourself here to make sure you're not moving anything in the core. Heels together, toes apart. Bring the back leg on tendu position. And then from here, we're gonna lift up. Lift up. Your knees are straight of both legs, not on the bend there. Not like this, and not like this. Both are straight. Nice. Four, three, two, one. Nice, shake. Switch back to the first leg, so heels together, toes slightly apart. Here, very strong, very engaged, the core, the back. Bring on tendu. Without lifting up on purpose, we're gonna press our standing leg. So now we're working this right leg. We're gonna press up, down. And check where you're balancing, because probably first few times you will be losing balance. Check where it is and hold it there. Put it on center and press away from the floor, down. Away, down. The back leg doesn't move. It just stays in the same position and it goes together with the rest of the body. Up, down. Up, down. Last time, up, down, shake, switch. So, heels together, toes apart, to the back. And I go, press, up, down. Press, down. Press away into the floor, down. Press, relax. Press into the floor, relax. Press into the floor, relax. Press, relax. Again, you can keep your arms here or here. Or for now, you can be helping. Press, as if you're pressing. Shake the legs. I'll keep it here for now. Now, we're gonna do step arabesque. We're gonna work with right leg. It will go into the left corner and we're gonna step, raise on tendu position from here. Step through little plié, bend your knees is plié, small, make sure your core is not loosened here. Raise just on flat. Another side, left one will go in the right corner. Left, transfer weight. Step, transfer weight. Check the back leg. You need to be fully on the front leg. Again, twice on each side. So we step, transfer weight, and lift the leg up right away. To make sure you're not in between legs. You stepped, and you're on one leg. You're not here, and oh, I can't lift my back leg. No, step, and right away slightly lift, just to, as a control checkpoint for yourself. So, one, two. Another side. So left leg. One, two. Just a little bit. One, two. Last time. One, two. Now we are gonna put it in arabesque. So we're gonna work with our same leg, same arm. So if my right leg steps, my right arm will go down, up. Basically what I'm doing, I'm putting all elements that we work together, right now together. So I, from here, I step, I lift, I go on releve, and I do quarter turn by through my arm engaging my back, and it sounds strange, but that's the inertia, energy comes through. I push my supporting heel to the front, back and heel. They are turning me just for a quarter turn, and that's my arabesque, that's it. So from here, I go one, two, stop. One, two, stop. Last time, this side. Make sure you're stepping to the left corner. You don't step on the right. This is not arabesque. This is something different and strange. We need to have this quarter turn. So step, turn. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. If you want to study with me more in depth and on a regular basis, check out the Iana Dance Club, where I post full classes, full dance workouts on different topics, as well as choreography explanations and dance-related lectures. You can find all details at ianadanceclub.com. It's I-A-N-A danceclub.com. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share it with your friends.